To play us out, we have Shaun Gambowl Walsh and the Plagiarists with Night Lives. Thank you.
Thank you.
There's a very distinctive knock at our front door. A cheer of ups around our living room. In this little bag lies hours of joy and doom. Things start to feel fuzzy. I float off in a bubble. Getting higher and higher, I could well be in trouble. A bubble pops and I start to drift. But I'm caught in a lasso by Jimi Hendrix. Drift off into space, pinballing off planets, running naked through strawberry fields of electromagnets. Little game of golf with an alien on Neptune. What's this I hear in the background? What a fucking tune! Everything's just been enhanced by Nick and Sam's playlist. The Who, Kasabian, and now the Flaming Lips. Now I'm slipping in and out of the best fucking trips. At one point, I even thought I was a breadstick. Things turn 2D, now I'm in a cartoon. I'm with Tom and Jerry, and I'm sat on the moon. Building a roller coaster with my own mind. I've just built a theme park in space just to pass the time. Glenn's having a bad trip. I ask him what it's about. He said he can't begin to explain what he's seen and felt. I tell him he's got to make the most of this extravagancy, because in an hour's time, he's back to fucking normality.